For the longest time, I've wanted to build some chairs, but not just any chairs, Adirondack chairs. And not just any Adirondack chairs, but the Norm Abram designed Adirondack chairs. I was browsing YouTube one day, and I happened to see that New Yankee Workshop had a channel now, and what were they showing? Adirondack chairs. So it inspired me to build some, and that's what I'm gonna do now.
Ha ha ha.
So I built two of these chairs, and I'm pretty happy with the way they turned out. I had some issue with the stain. I was kind of in a hurry when I did it, and I did use some pre-stain on it, but this is hemlock, and hemlock can be pretty hard to stain. It can get a little splotchy here and there, but it adds to the character of the chair. Off camera, I added a couple of coats of outdoor polyurethane. That should hold up pretty well, but I may have to add a coat here or there. This project was not all that challenging, but I did break it into smaller chunks, and I did a little bit at night and some on the weekends, and after a little persistence, got to the final result, and I'm very happy with it. This project was a really good learning experience for me, and hey, you never know, I might build a couple more. With that said, thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and let's see the final result. Hey everyone, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, like and subscribe and become a member of the Sawdust Squad.